Good morning, McKenzie. We're getting ready to have history made in this building today. We are super excited that you all will be here, students and staff. When Mrs. Markey comes down this hallway, the element of surprise, if you know her, will not last long. But as soon as you start seeing her face, we want to cheer and scream as loud as we can to recognize and congratulate her.
I have to say, for the first time, I'm a bit speechless. And that doesn't happen often. I usually have a lot to say. Ask any of my students. This is absolutely one of the most humbling moments. I thought being named the District Teacher of the Year was an honor. But this is truly an honor to be able to represent all of the teachers, educators in the state of Indiana. I have so many ideas and so many things that I want to share and so much to learn. And many times I'm guilty of not being able to say no, always putting myself out there to do the most, as my students would say, or sometimes my kids tell me, "Mom, that's team too much." But I'm proud to be part of team too much. I am. And I'm proud to go home every single night and sometimes pass out on my couch in sheer exhaustion because I've given everything that I have to give to my students. This is the best job that anyone could have. It is such a privilege, truly a privilege, to be an educator, not only because I'm able to pour my passion into so many students and hopefully have a lifelong impact, but because I learned so very much from each one of my students each and every day. You guys share with me some of your innermost thoughts and struggles and dreams, and it is truly an honor to be a part of the students' lives. It is also an honor to be part of this wonderful township and this wonderful school. I could not ask for better staff and peers to support some of my craziness. My family, years ago, I decided to pursue my passion and become an educator, to become a teacher. And that involved me going back to school full-time and student teaching full-time after being at home with my kids for 12 years. That was a shock to our entire system. It shook the core of our family. But without my husband to support me, and he supports me each and every day, he allows me to give him the download dump of what happened that day and give me really good advice on, you know, what he would do as a non-educator. Some I actually, you know, put into practice. Others I'm like, yeah, I don't think I could get away with that one. But always sound and good advice. And my children that stepped up to the plate and learned how to do their own laundry. And and learned how to cook some simple meals, and now they're actually pretty good. Just thank you guys. Thank you so much. I could not have done this without your support, without the support of our wonderful administrators, the support of our wonderful staff, and without each and every one of you, the students. I truly love you guys from the bottom of my heart, and I hope to do this justice. Blue, I know you were like spectacular, so I've got big shoes to try to fill next year. And I watched your whole thing, and I thought, oh, he's smooth. You know, I'm not quite that person. I am what I am. But I'm so proud. I am just so proud and so thankful for this opportunity. It is truly a blessing. Thank you.